Yeah, we're on, guys. Yeah, boy. It's on that time. Get him in the bin, get another bait out. Let's go. We're gonna keep going along. We'll have a look what I've done. Got this tree stump here. Basic things, put my initials here. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna head up, have a scout, and if I can't see anything, I'm gonna come back. The reason why I put my initials there, there's bits of tree sort of all along the beach. So you wanna put something that you'll know that's where you were, something you'll remember. Okay guys, we're gonna get a bait out here at the new spot. What you'll notice coming up to is all these ruts. Once you can find those, normally on the outside of these ruts is the little bank, the little shelf you want to be standing on. We've got a hole either side of the bank, one there and one there, and we're on this little bank here. So here's a couple of waves coming in now. And you'll see that wave, it'll break right here, right in front of us, boom. That's the lip of the bank that we want to get to. And on the outside of that, there should be another bank, roughly 100 meters out. And we're basically fishing in between the two. Fish normally mooch up and down. We'll probably get another sort of 50 meters once that tide drops, but we won't get too wet, we don't need to. We're gonna make that little lip. Just getting a few little nibbles there. And because I'm using J-hooks, I'm gonna have to strike on the fish, so once I get those little nibbles, I always grab it out of the rod holder. Get ready. Don't want to miss the fish. Just a couple of little taps. Actually brought along a bonito. I quite like actually using bonito. Yep. Oh, yep, he's on. Now we're not really making that channel. And I think what we're gonna do is pretty much catch kahawai, but we might like a snapper, but not until we probably get to that bank and actually fish in that little channel. You know, catching a kahawai gets a little bit tedious sometimes for us fishers, but kids, man, they would love it. So I'm using platypus braid on both of my reels today. I've been using braid for the past maybe five or six years. I quite like it. I feel it's got that less stretch. And the great thing is because you're on the west coast, you've always got that constant swell. So waves are pinging on your line, getting dragged and bumped around, and you'll get to learn those little touches, those little knocks. So the waves will just slightly pull, but you'll feel the bites a lot better with braid. So yeah, 30 pounds, pretty ample. Hooked up, guys. On the old mutsu. Looked over and the rod was. And the crazy thing is, what I love out here on the west coast, you never know what it is until you get that glimpse. Feels like a stingray. That's pretty much where we're walking. Putting the new combo to the test anyway. shit. Feels like snapper. Got a little shark here, guys. Little doggy. Something a little bit different. Wrapped around a bit of weed. Actually a dogfish, lemon fish. Very nice to eat. Something different from our trevally in Kahawai. That's little, I think that's little snapper bites. Come on. Let's grab it and go. It was a nice hit, man. Dang. On that magic time, brought our trevally through the day. Now we're trying our luck with snapper that late evening. Thought we'd hang about and see if we can pick up a couple of snappers before we leave. Actually put a keeper hook on. Good thing is, do is when you're missing your fish, chuck on that keeper hook. Good. We were here for our trevally, targeting trevally off the sand. For a few snacks in the late evening. Got something better. I'll take these over the snapper any day. Hooked up, hooked up. What can it be this time? Or is it our snapper? It's our snapper, man. We've been starting to get those snapper hits. And I knew it's that perfect time of day. We set out the day, got our trevally, kahawai, caught a shark, our gurnard, and now a little snapper to add to the bin. Been a nice little mix for the day. Let's get another bait out. Yeah! Another gurnard. Hooked up, guys. Maybe last fish of the day. Just a little fella. Finish the day off. Yeah, it's been a pretty cool day. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Something a little bit different. Hope you got a few tips and tricks reading Murawai Beach. It's actually a pretty cool beach. Like I was saying, bring your kids up, catch a few fish. That's what it's all about. Yeah, we've got some trevally in the bin. Snapper and gurnard. And hope you guys, yeah, learned a little bit about how to read Murawai Beach and come up and grab some fish yourselves before we let this fella go. Hooked up! I'll try one more bait. If you're a fishaholic, you just can't leave. Probably about 32, 33. Give the cameraman one. one to take home.